What is there about him that makes him so compelling that
some of the greatest architectural achievements in Europe were built for worship of him?
Some of the world's most beautiful art was created to honor him.
Some of the world's most glorious music was written to praise him.
Jesus claimed to be the Son of God. He claimed to be God walking the earth in a man's body. Do you believe him?
Who do you say he is?
Christmas you pause to remember, is it all? He said just a few more minutes. What's taking him so long? It's been ages. I keep forgetting. His sense of time and mine are two very different things. Hi. Yeah, tonight's the big night. I've been looking forward to this for a long time. Look at all of them out there, pushing and shoving. Not a pretty sight. It's been crazy like this all day. People running their heads off, packing themselves into the city, filling up all the shops and restaurants. I don't think anyone said a civil word all day. And now that it's nighttime, nothing's gotten any better. It's colder than the North Pole out there. And some people still don't have a place to sleep. It's just not right. Peace on Earth looks a long way off from where I'm standing. If something like tonight can't turn things around, I don't know what will. It's strange what people have got right under their noses, and they don't even know it. I wonder if there's time for second thoughts. Come on, I'm ready. I don't know what he's doing in there. What's the delay? I need to get out there. This gig is really important tonight. Probably the most important one I'll ever play. Is he? No, I know. He'll tell me when he's ready. I'm just antsy about it, that's all. The wait feels like it's killing me. You have any idea how long? I know. He knows where to find me. I shouldn't be complaining, I suppose. He cares about us. That's why I stay with him. People just don't realize how lucky they are to have someone like him love them so much. So tonight's the big night. Oh, and it's a beautiful one, too. All the stars are out. That makes it just right, I think. Oh, look at that star over there. It's perfect. This whole night's going to turn out perfect. I can feel it already. Except for this hurry up and wait routine. It's really something to think about, though. The whole thing. Not the crowds, the smells in the air, the jam-packed businesses. I'm talking about the heart of the whole thing. A poor carpenter, his poor young wife, trudging all those miles on a donkey. And tonight, no place but a stable. A poor woman has a shivering baby in a filthy manger. Animals, the only witnesses to what should be the greatest birth in history. And they're only watching to see if they'll get their bedroom back. But I think a dirty manger has a grace all its own. Shows his way of surprising people by finding the power in the small things, the commonplace things. I don't know. I'm not sure if people are going to hear a new song like this is all I'm saying. And nobody's going to hear anything if I don't get out of here and get to work. This is it then? Is the word given? The word is given! That's wonderful! No, we're all set. Yep, the others are ready too. Oh yeah, we know the place. Got the address somewhere. Anyway, we're playing at Bethlehem Fields, right? To the left of the city. We're all set. This is going to be great. You've planned this whole night just perfect, I think. But I've got to tell you, it isn't the way anybody'd expect it all to happen. No. That's the beauty of it, though. They're really lucky to have someone like you. You love them very much, don't you? Oh, I just thought of something. I'm sure we're going to scare the daylights out of them down there. We always seem to do that, even when we look like one of them. I'll add a change. Don't be afraid. We're bringing you good news of great joy. That should do it. Tonight in Bethlehem, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find the baby. Oh, they're going to love to hear this. It's music to the ears. They've waited a long time to hear a song like this.
Thank you.